myslím.
But it's ultimatum for those trying to alter the situation. Provide an alternative, we can't hope to lose the dream we fought for for so long. Conquering them alter egos with ulterior motives. Operate mics and I talk to people. All the rhymes to show you where the prophets lead you. When they drop the needle, I write to bring you truth to them copper swing through its watts and submachines and never a beans too. Cause I rock to show you how to keep the theme. So they plot to hold me, but God's between me and you. With plans unfolding, no stopping the movement. This Quran I'm holding is known as the blueprint. Get in tune with the verses, tune up the words. So complain out here, I can't understand your purpose.
What have we done? 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 What?
We wanted to focus on the concept of health. In fact, there's a specific hadith saying which speaks about take benefit of your health before sickness. You know, so you can't kind of guarantee that we'll always be in good health. So, you know, use your health and look after your health. And I've also here in Burnley, there have been problems here. And that concept's going to be about unity. So that's the concept I wanted to kind of focus on for that one.
Done. We've forgotten our ways, the path of ancestors paved and the struggles they've made. We become like animals, son, locked in a cage, living underpaid, working for a minimum wage. We forgot the fact that we were the light of the age. The education they gave called us savage slave. Cause the children we raised have amnesia and rage. Cause it was made after the club when their parents got laid. How we forgotten the old, giving the price to our soul. Our leaders rot in jail, life on death row. No more love and respect, drugs, money and sex. Bringing tears to the eyes of Malcolm X. We used to fight for the street, give life to the weak. More like Christ that night. But I'm packing the heat. Corrupt cops on the block, I'm attacking police. And we carry the whole hood on the back of hadiths.
What have we done? 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 What have we done?
The legacy is that we've got two pieces of graffiti work that are going to go on. And we hope that there'll be permanent pieces of graffiti. And I'm confident there will be. God loves beauty. So be beautiful or become beautiful. And that is something which every single human being must endeavour in terms of when I speak to young people and old people, even my own family. If we're going to do something, do it beautifully. If you're not going to do it, then don't do it at all.
God forgive us, look who we become. We rape from savage ones, past the famine slung. Damage done by the hand of Adam's sons. Scrap of crumbs, package crack for young. Trap of guns, lack the tactful tongues. Gave our Ibn's rhythm, but didn't give him living. Gave him hidden Ibn to get him sit in prison. Didn't get submission, now they sit and listen to Munkar and the kid with their hearts full of fear. Named them Nasir, but we didn't talk beer. We got spears, but forgot top seers. We lost peers, off and on and lost tears. Feared the blame of the blame, a plotter the plotter. Then we freed the Sada, took a Shahada. Prayed to be martyrs, no longer afraid to be fathers. Talk to Sahabas and walk our sons to the Kaaba.
What have we done? 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 What have we done?
The fact that he's portraying the beauty of Islam rather than the negatives that people are getting out in the press, it's so needed in Burnley especially. I think no matter what, people are going to express themselves and make marks. I think it's something like they're saying the caveman did it. It's just, it's so natural to do that. And I think to turn it to a place where people aren't going to be punished for it, but they're actually going to be celebrated as an art form rather than a negative.
Was a poaching and coaching on both ends. You know him like you know your own reflection. Some hoping when it closing, the dough that they holding will be enough to purchase some extra seconds. But it's a matter that's predetermined, it's not negotiable. We go back to the one who made the soul. That day is close and the grave is cold. All depending on what you done laid before your soul. Some plague is dope, these are just tales of old. But they wouldn't know when the earth is made into a scroll and rolled up. Bones closed with flesh, trumpets are blown. Grace open, slow, bearing what's below. Hideous are brought low and the righteous they glow because they follow the signs. To show to the right path, those who went astray, caught under the undertow. The final hours approaching, better act like you know.
What have we done? 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 What have we done?